What if math wasn't something you study, but something you play? Welcome to the Playable Math Series, a growing collection of mini-games inspired by real math concepts. And today, I'm excited to show you the first five games I've made. Each game is simple to learn, fun to play, and secretly packed with deep math ideas. Not to test your math skill, but to appreciate the power of math to create fun and beauty. Game 1. Model clock. In this game, you rotate a clock hand using different step values to land exactly on a target number. It's based on modular arithmetic, where numbers wrap around just like a clock. It's one of the most powerful math tools behind cryptography, programming loops, and even music. Game 2, Color Clash. It's an intense, logical challenge. You're given a map divided into regions. Your job? Color the map using no more than 4 colors, without any two touching regions sharing the same color. This game brings the Four Color Theorem to life, a math puzzle that took over a century and computer help to prove. Game 3, Mirror Maze. You control a beam of light reflecting it off mirrors to reach a target. You'll need to think carefully about how angles and symmetry work. This is all about reflection symmetry and the angle of incidence equals angle of reflection, ideas at the heart of both geometry and physics. Game 4, Cellular Automata. You draw a pattern on a grid, hit play, and watch it evolve according to simple rules. Patterns move, grow, or disappear in ways you never expect. This game is inspired by John Conway's Game of Life, a cellular automaton that shows how complex behavior can emerge from just a few simple rules. Game 5, Fractal Garden. This one's all about creativity and calmness. You simply click to grow intricate branching fractal patterns, like building your own digital forest. You can customize colors, tweak parameters like branching angle complexity, save your favorite creations to share with others. It's based on fractals, mathematical patterns that repeat themselves at smaller and smaller scales, revealing how math can create both order and natural beauty. Each of these games is concise, playable, and fun, but they're also windows into real math. You don't need to study equations to understand math. You can just explore, tinker, and play. Try out any of the games in the series at itch.io, and if you enjoy this idea of playable math, hit that subscribe button. More games and concepts are on the way. Let's make math something you can feel, not just memorize. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.